it's there. This one I put up just because it's from Arizona. Bit of trivia. You saw the numbers a few months ago talking about the collapse functionally in U.S. birth rates, you know, down to 1.67. Do you know what state had the largest fall of birth rates? It was actually my home state of Arizona. And you actually start to see this and understand the scale we're at. We're substantially below replacement rate right now. Well, when you see this slide, you immediately should start thinking about what we can do as incentives in our society for family formation with children, but also what are the levers within immigration that would also help us move to certain types of population stability. So before we go to the next slide, let's hold off on that one. Let's walk through sort of an optimistic vision of what we can do, but it's big, it's complicated, and it's going to require a lot of us to explain really difficult things to constituencies that have heard politicians for decades now saying, well, if we just take care of waste and fraud, because you understand there's problems out there. It needs to be fixed. I believe there's technology solutions to stop the waste and fraud. It is a fraction of a percent of what's actually happening out there. So let's walk through our five. Okay, we got to grow the economy. That's why we did tax reform. That's why we also now have to fix our trade situation. That's also why we have to actually continue the proper types of education in our society. There's a series of things you do as a society to maximize economic expansion, because we're talking more than just this year, next year, the next decade. We really need to have a window that goes out at least 30 years.